heard in this ministry, the work that he did for others. Mr. Hyde wasn't done after his tours of duty until 20 years of service in the military reserves. He served both in the U.S. Army and the U.S. Marines and U.S. Marine Reserves. Mr. Hyde also had three wives and seven children. He's very strong individual, and we are so pleased to have him here today. Recognize him for this is a generation that we just won't see a lot of going forward. And so it is my honor to recognize Mr. Hyatt and give the recognition he deserves.
To the Hyatt family, we have already passed with the consent of the chamber all members. Thank you very much.